Well, good evening, everyone. Looks like we got ourselves almost a full house. That's pretty cool. What a way to celebrate near the end of February, eh? What a day. This is like the most marvelous weather I've had in a long time. I kind of like the absence of rain, although it's starting again right now, but that's okay. A little bit of rain will hurt nobody. So I know you've been sitting here for a while. We're doing the 7:30 starts now. We're going to make sure it's going to go on for all the shows. That means we can start somewhere before 8 o'clock and not get everybody upset. So we are, in fact, starting at about 22, almost quarter to. But before we get into the actual Porter Brothers, of course, there's an opportunity to bring you an opening act, right? And lately, we've been able to get Clarissa Rodger to come here and do it for us. And it's great because she brings Brianna along. So Mom actually gets involved in this whole thing. So it was quite a fun time to have them get up here. And they always do something a little different each time. So they're going to start the show, give us three songs. Then we're going to take a break, about a 10, 15-minute break, so you can all get your popcorn, your juices, use the washroom. And I know there will be a lineup, so hopefully we'll get that puzzle done tonight. You all know about the puzzle? And why isn't it done? Come on, let's get that done. Anyway, we're going to have ourselves some fun tonight. But right now, please put your hands together for Clarissa Rodger and Brianna Porter.
Patient. Yep. All right, how's everyone doing?
We can't see any.
No. All right, so we just got three songs for you tonight. We're going to start it off with Blunderbuss by Jack White.
Dream, I held your hands on that broad avenue. Crossed the road and never spoke to another as we flew. I left you alone and dragged laughing there at us. Romantic bus, a blunder turned explosive blunderbuss. Hotel of Persian red and ivory. When your man would turn his head, I'd see you look at me. Pools of brown, sea of red, and demons in your pocket. The same romance, we formed a dance inside a silver locket. Pretending not to be doing what you want to. Seems like everybody does this every waking moment. Needed. Safe to say that others might not approve of this and plead it. So selfish then would be that crying who'd be brave to argue. Doing what two people need is never on the menu.
right. The next one we got is White Horse by Tennille Towns.
Kind of exciting because Claire's going to try out the banjo with our designer Baylor Twine for our last minute strap. Just learned this song last night. Claire just learned the banjo last night. So this is a credit to Claire or to Jack.
A lot, Jack.
Or both, of course. Sorry. If it goes bad, it's Jack's fault. But he was like, he was teaching the banjo and he was teaching me the bass at the same time, so he's pretty incredible. But I'm his mother, so.
Yeah, so I was playing this on guitar and then Jack came up to me and said, well, you know, it's a banjo, so do you want to learn that? And this was like Thursday night. I'm like, yeah, let's give it a shot. Picking it up for the first time, so. And I think we've progressed pretty well the past couple days.
I'm pretty nervous about this one.
Yep. All right, so...
Because, like, my last two songs, it was just, like, three notes, just keep going, three notes. This one's a little more technical for me.
This one's called Cocaine Carolina by L. King.
Don't do drugs.
Yeah, don't do drugs. Okay.
Cocaine Carolina down to your bones. Fireworks in your heart make it far from home. Every morning you wake up alone just the same. Who would want to live longer anyway? Ooh, easy days will come when your hard living is done.
Okay, I think we're gonna do some Hotel Yorba or the White Stripes.
Because we're like a White Stripes cover band, really.
Exactly. Oh, yeah.
That. And Jack, you let me know if I'm doing this right or wrong. This one didn't really get practiced.
Okay.
Other side, I had 15 people telling me to move. I got more than on my mind. I found shelter in some thoughts, turn the wheels around. Said 39 times that I love you to the beauty I have found. Well, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Take the elevator at the hotel, y'all, but I'll be glad to see you later. All we got inside is vacancy. Thank you. place down by the lake. We got a very own road, leaving nothing to house. I wonder how long it will take till we're alone. Sitting on the front porch of our home, stomping on feet on the wooden boards. Never got to worry about locking the door. Well, it's a 1, 2, 3, 4. Take the elevator at the hotel, y'all, but I'll be glad to see you later. All we got inside is vacancy. It might sound silly for me to think childish thoughts like these, but I'm so tired of acting tough, and I'm gonna do what I please. Let's get married in a big cathedral by a priest. We're gonna find the man who loves the most. You can say I do at least. Well, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Take the elevator at the hotel, y'all, but I'll be glad to see you later. All we got inside is vacancy. And it's a 4, 5, 6. Let me grab your umbrella. Grab a hold of me, cause I'm your greater fella. All we got inside is vacancy.